My secret lair on Skullcrusher Mountain. I hope that you've enjoyed your stay so far. I see you've met my assistant Scarface. His appearance is quite disturbing, but I assure you he's harmless enough. He's a sweetheart, calls me master, and he has a way of finding pretty things and bringing them to me. Feeling that you don't like it. What's with all the screaming? You like monkeys, you like ponies. Maybe you don't like monsters so much. Maybe I use too many monkeys. Isn't it enough to know that I ruined a pony? Making a gift for you. Atmosphere, and all the fools who lead their foolish lives may find it quite explosive. Well, it won't mean half as much to me if I don't have you here. No, it isn't easy living here on Skullcrusher Mountain. So maybe you could cut me just a little slack. Would it kill you to be civil? I've been patient, I've been gracious, and this mountain is covered with wolves. Hear them howling, my hungry children. Maybe you should stay and have another drink and think about me and you. Start the evening off with a glass of cold rosé. Then we can sit here on the couch, just holding hands.
because I know in time you will be soft rocked by me. Though it may take some time, I know eventually you will be soft rocked by me. I use a passive voice to show how gentle I'll be when I soft rock you. Soft rock till you've been soft rock by me. I listen to the things you say about the way you feel. I'll smile an understanding smile when your boyfriend calls.